abandoned man wants Rankin County held accountable for a sinkhole in his backyard. The man has been fighting to get the county to fix the hole for at least a year. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant went to get answers, and he joins us now in the studio. Joseph.
70, Tristan Blackman says the hole is so big he will not let his two young daughters play in the backyard. Take a look at the hole. Blackman says this is the result of erosion because of a drainage grate in his backyard. The water is literally eating away his yard. Now, Rankin County has sent public works crews to fix the problem four times, but now the county says it's Blackman's problem. Blackman has contacted the Board of Supervisors, his homeowners association, even his insurance company for help.
For the homeowner to have to incur the expense of fixing and repairing his drain, I feel that that would be an unfair financial burden because there is nothing that I have done to cause my yard to cave in like this.
Blackman has an estimate from an erosion control company. It says it will cost around $700 to fix the problem, according to their estimate. Coming up tonight at 10, we take Blackman's concerns to the supervisor who represents him in Rankin County. Hear why he says it would be against the law to fix Blackman's problem.